This is Kimberly Hyde. You contacted me about a week or two ago about fraudulent sex that was being, that someone was trying to send to me.
Yes, about the scammer?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, when I went to get on my Yahoo Messenger today, he had left some messages talking about that he's going to find me, kill me if he does not get his money.
Oh, okay. Now, I'm trying to remember, Kimberly, are you the lady
Jonesville
who...
Jonesville Girl 75.
That's right, okay. Wait a minute, how did he get your phone number?
No, he left it on my Yahoo Messenger.
Oh, okay, all right. Listen, these guys are cowards who live literally thousands of miles away. I can't promise you absolutely 100% that nothing will ever happen, but... As far as my, I've been doing a lot of research on these things, and as far as I know, unless, except for the few people who've actually gone to Nigeria, these guys never hurt you.
Okay.
They never hurt the victim. Now, there have been cases where people have actually flown to Nigeria or places like that, you know, South Africa, Guyana, places, and they have been kidnapped, murdered, disappeared, raped, that kind of stuff. But as far as I know, and I've done a lot of research on this, no one has ever actually got off their lazy ass to come all the way from Nigeria to hurt a victim.
Right.
All right, now, if you want to, go ahead and you can call the police's non-emergency number, and I can almost guarantee you they'll tell you the exact same thing.
Okay. Well, I've done that, and he's supposed to be calling me back. The police is supposed to be calling me back if he gets on duty at 6:30, my time.
Okay.
But I thought I'd call and let you know that he is trying to contact me through my Yahoo Messenger, and I have him blocked. So I don't know how he got through, because I blocked him.
Well, he might have just got a new email address and is... and then joined Yahoo again and then contacted you. If you look, the name might be almost exactly the same, except there might be an extra letter or a space instead of a what's it?
I think the last four numbers are different.
Oh, okay, yeah. So he can keep doing that. If do you use the Yahoo Messenger much for other people?
Yeah, that's how I keep in contact with my mom and them.
Oh, okay. So it wouldn't be would it be convenient for you just to, you know, get a brand new one? You could just add a couple numbers to your own name, you know.
Yeah, I could do that.
Yeah, and then, you know, and then he doesn't have your phone number. Now, he has your address, which is going to be your old address soon. But like I said, these guys are so lazy. These guys will have you on the phone and they'll argue for 15 minutes to explain why they won't do something that takes 5 minutes to do.
Right.
They trust me. And there's no profit in it. You gotta remember, they're in it for the money. If they come and kill you, what is that? You know, they don't get any profit that way. So, like I said, you talk to the police and they'll confirm it. But there is virtually no way that he's ever gonna come and get you. And as victims go, you're fairly lucky. He doesn't have your phone number, and so you don't have to change your phone number or anything like that. So.
But you said the other day if I had any, if you contacted me again, I can't let you know.
Right, yeah, that's a good thing to do, thanks.
Okay, I just thought I'd let you know, and,
So he's just been sending one-way threats, you haven't been writing him back or anything, right?
No.
Okay, good. Alright, I've been baiting him from the phone number that I'm, or the, email that I've made, and, I got a question, did he, did you mention something to him about that you had a sick, son?
No.
Or a sick relative?
No.
Okay. But he might have had you mixed up with someone else then. And, was he also trying to romance you, like, hey, baby, you know, because...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, he's been doing that with me, thinking that I'm a woman.
He told me he wanted to be with me and that he can make all my dreams come true.
I love you, baby, just send me... You know, the money when it comes, and that's these guys are creeps. They really are the worst people. You have very little to worry about, and I think you're perfectly safe.
All right, thank you.
No, you're welcome. Bye bye.
Bye bye.